We just left work and went to a cul-de-sac and filmed a couple shots of the car, talked about a couple things, went back to my house, did a couple more shots, and you know, threw it together and uploaded it, and it got really popular, and that gave me hope that I had found something that I could pursue my passion with and share with other people. The big